All right, we're here to compare two sun PV photovoltaic panels. One is sun tracking, the other one is stationary. And we're expecting, of course, the one that follows the sun to generate more power, but we would like to know how much better it is.
What's unique about this one is the fact that it tracks a full 180 degrees. Most of the ones that you can buy right now are between like 130 and 140 degrees. If we can actually catch the sunlight for that entire range of motion, we get every little bit of power that we can get out of this. Once we prove the concept, then I can apply it to a capstone project and scale it up, build an actual series of solar panels that all track the sun simultaneously.